you know? An autological word is a word that describes itself. Pronounceable is pronounceable. Word is a word. Noun is a noun. But heterological words are the words that don't describe themselves. Red is not red. Triangle is not a triangle. Person is not a person. So here comes the question. Is heterological heterological? If you say no, then heterological is autological, which means heterological describes itself. So heterological is heterological. Contradiction. If you say yes, which means heterological does not describe itself. So heterological is not heterological. Contradiction. So can you explain it?